today unboxing is on the retired vintage Tomica, and that's the Mercedes Police from the Tomica Foreign Box series. You can see the box condition is pretty worn. As Tomica collector, I occasionally collect all these vintage models, and I'll feature this mini car in this channel from time to time. You can see the illustration for the casting at the side of the box. It's interesting to note that the flag is in West Germany, which they haven't unified in that time. It's the Made in Japan casting in 1:67 scale. I'm glad that the condition is still looking great. The paint is pristine. The casting is heavy because it comes with a metal base, which is quite rare for the Tomica nowadays. The decal has been yellowed due to the time, but what I'm really happy is the condition of the body paint. It still glows, the siren is also looking very great, and the overall condition for this casting is super. On the base, you can see it's a 1976 casting, it's more than 40 years, wheel sets looks great, without any chrome loss, also includes the opening doors features, which reveal the interior in red. The Mercedes-Benz Police is quite a popular casting among Tomica collectors, and collecting retired Tomica is a never-ending quest. More Tomica unboxing coming, and remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Thanks everyone, bye!